Welcome to CSEGuru. In this session, we will discuss one more example to implement Huffman tree and Huffman codes. This is the given problem. Construct Huffman tree for the following data. Here, character and probability is given. For character A, 0.4, B, 0.1, C, 0.2, D, 0.15, and underscore it is 0.15. This is underscore. Okay. Here, we need to encode the text ABACABAD and decode the given text also. So, after finding the Huffman code, we have to both encode this given text and decode this given text. So, first we will construct the Huffman tree using this given character and probability. So, first step is, for the given character and probability, we have to create n one-node trees. So, as it is, we will create. For character A, probability is 0.4. And for character B, 0.1. And for character C, it is 0.2. Character D, 0.15. And underscore, it is 0.15. See here, the probability you have to place at the root. Then down, you have to place the symbol. So, now we have created, for the character and probability, we have created n one-node tree. Next step is, arrange this n one-node trees in ascending order according to the probability value. So, probability value, which value is least, that comes first. So, if you are considering, it is 0.1b comes first, next 0.15d, and then 0.15 underscore, and then 0.2c, and then it is 0.4a. So now if you are considering, we have arranged these n one-node trees in ascending order. Next step, how we are going to construct the Huffman tree in the sense, always consider the first two smallest values and combine these two values by placing the first value as the left child and the second value as the right child. So, every step we need to combine like this. The first two smallest value nodes you need to combine and make it as a left and right subtree until you will get a single tree. See here we are having 5 n-node trees. Until you will get a single tree, this procedure continues. So, next step, we need to combine the first two smallest value nodes. The sum you have to place it at the root and B will be the left child and D will be the right child with its probability. So, if you are combining, you will get 0.25. So, 0.25 you will get it. Okay. And B will be the left child with probability value 0.1. And D will be the right child with probability value 0.15. Okay. See here, every step you need to combine two smallest value nodes and also according to the probability value, you need to arrange in ascending order. Okay, so 0.25. And in here, if you are considering in the sense, 0.15 underscore is least, that comes first. Then 0.2c comes next and then only 0.25. After combining these two nodes, we will get the sum value, that is the probability value is 0.25. So, now this comes as a third node. Next is 0.4, it is A. Okay, this is step 3. Next, step 4, same procedure only. You need to combine the first two smallest value nodes and place the sum at the root and underscore will be the left child, C will be the right child with its probability. Okay, so if you are combining, you will get 0.35. Okay. So, 0.35 is the sum and the left child will be 0.15 underscore and right child will be 0.2c. Okay. So, this sum is 0.35. Here, the sum is 0.25. So, this is least. So, this comes first. See, every step when you are combining only, plan to arrange in ascending order. So, it will be easy for next step. So, 0.25 and left child is B with 0.1 and right child is D with 0.15 and then comes 0.4a. Okay, so now you will have three nodes. Next step, combine the first two smallest value nodes and make it as a tree. Okay, so if you are combining, we'll get 0.6. it is 0.6 is the sum, and the left child will be this whole tree and right child will be this whole tree. Okay, so left child is 0.25 and its left is B with 0.1 and right child is D with 0.15 and its right child, if you are considering, it is 0.35 and its left child is 0.15 underscore right child is 0.2c. Okay, so now we have combined these two trees and we have made us a one single tree here, and one more node is there, that is 0.4. accordingly I am arranging the nodes in ascending order. Okay, so 0.4a. so only now this 0.4a is there and 0.6 this whole tree is there. Now combine these two trees. So if you are combining, you will get 0.4 plus 0.6, you will get it as 1.0 is the sum. You have to place it at the root and the left child will be 0.4a and the right child will be this whole tree, that is 0.6, and then its left child is 0.25 and its left is B with 0.1 probability and its right is D with 0.15 probability, and its right subtree is, sum is 0.35, its left is 0.15 with underscore and its right is 0.2c. okay, so now if you are considering, we have formed a single tree. In every step we have combined two smallest value nodes. Okay, this procedure continues until you will get a single tree, and this single tree is nothing but the Huffman tree. So with its probability and the given symbol, every step we will combine the first two smallest value nodes and we will make it as a single tree, and we will record the sum at the root, and the first node will be the left child, second node will be the right child, and this procedure continues until we will get a single tree. So now we got the single tree, and this single tree is nothing but the Huffman tree. And how we are going to implement the Huffman code? In the sense, in this Huffman tree we have to consider like the left node, every left node we have to mark it as zero, the value we have to mark it as bit value, we have to mark it as zero. So all the left child nodes, the bit value you have to mark it as zero, and all the right child nodes, the bit value you have to mark it as one. Okay, so all its right child you have to mark the bit value as one, and this code is nothing but the Huffman code. Whatever the code we have implemented, this code is nothing but the Huffman code. In the Huffman tree, the left child everything you have to mark it as bit value zero, and the right child everything you have to mark it as the bit value one. Okay, so this is nothing but the Huffman code. In the next step, we will find the code word for each symbol given. Okay, so this is the Huffman tree what we got. Now what is the code word for each symbol? In the sense, for character A, code word is 0. Okay, and for character B, code word is, you have to consider from the root to its last leaf node where the symbol presents, you have to consider all the Huffman code, that is 100 for B. Similarly, C, if you are considering from the root to its leaf node where the symbol presents, okay, so here it is 111. For code word for C is 111, and code word for D is from the root to its leaf node we have to consider, it is 101, and for underscore it is 110. Okay, so this is the code word for the given symbol. Code word for A is 0, B is 100, C is 111, D is 101, and underscore is 110. So now we need to encode the text. What is the text given? It is A B A C A B A D. So here we need to encode the text using this code word. Okay, so for character A, code word is 0. So code word is 0. For character B, code word is 100. Again, for character A, code word is 0. Character C, code word is 111. And for character A, code word is 0. Character B, code word is 100. Character A, code word is 0. And character D, code word is 101. So, the encoded text for ABACABAD is 01000110100001. So, this is the encoded value for this given text ABACABAD. Similarly, we need to decode the text 100010001001010. Here, we need to decode this text. So, for this code word, what is the character we need to find out? See here, it is 100. So, here from the first bit, you have to take it the maximum possible value. Okay. So, here it is 100 is possible. So, 100 we will take it. For this, the symbol is B. Okay. And then 010 is possible. No, 010 is not there. Okay. So, 01 it is not there. So, we will consider like 0. So, 0 in the sense it is A. Next, 101 is possible. Okay, 101 is there. So, for this, we will consider it as D. The symbol is D, 101. Next, 110. Yes, 110 is there. For this, it is underscore. Okay, 110. Next, 01 is there. 01, there is no code word like that. So, we will consider like 0 only. So, for 0, it is A. And 101, yes, D is there. Okay, 101, it is D. And for again 0, it is A. So, the decoded value for this given text is bad-ada. This is the decoded text. So, this is nothing but Huffman tree. And this values, whatever we have placed for the left and right subtrees, that is nothing but the Huffman code. And using this Huffman code, we can able to identify the code word for each symbol. Using this code word, you can able to encode and decode the given text. Okay, so this is all about Huffman tree. Thank you for watching this video.